Shannon, how impressive was that play by Harden? It was very impressive. Skip, I love it. And in a play of this magnitude, I don't want you to be disrespectful. I want you to be openly and blatantly disrespectful. I want you to look down at him and tell him, get your butt up off the floor. And you know what it was? See, because Wesley Johnson, once he got crossed up, Skip, he stumbled, he's sitting down. And James Harden says, hold on, that's just the appetizer. I got this entree for you, too. But Wesley didn't want any parts of it, so Teodosic had to come get the three ball in his eye. Oh, that was pretty. Wasn't it, Skip? The way James Harden can get to the basket, Skip, and this is what makes it so hard for people to guard him. Now, I disagree with Daryl Morey talking about he's the greatest isolation player in the NBA history. I guess he forgot about Jordan. I guess he forgot about Kobe, but that's neither here nor there. Skip Bayless, who said that? Daryl Morey. Skip Bayless, oh, Daryl Morey said that. Okay, yeah. Yeah, about James Harden is the greatest isolation player. Skip, the thing is, what makes James Harden so hard is that because he's left-handed. And what we've seen throughout the history of the NBA, the greatest ball handlers have been right-handed. But James Harden has tremendous handles. He's so slithery. He can get to the basket so easy. So he has the ball in his left hand. He's on the left side of the court. Wesley Johnson just knows he's going to the basket. So here he go. He's dribbling hard. A bop bop. Between his leg. And what made it so bad, Skip, is that he had one foot behind the three-point line. He's like, Wesley, are you going to get up? He's like, well, let me get the other. He's like, Wesley, are you going to get up? He's spinning the ball looking at him. Wesley Johnson said, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Jay. That ain't good enough. Put the three ball right in his eye. And this is what we know. In a situation like that, when you fall down, Skip, even if you miss the shot, oh, it's going to get played. It's going to be trending. Because we saw Kemba Walker just do the same thing the night before to a Chicago Bulls player. He missed the shot bad, but he made the guy look so bad falling down. You got to air that. And then James Harden hit a three. I can see if you cross the guy and get lay up, Skip. The dude hit it with the bop bop, back up, wait, look down, spin the ball, and then hit a three. Skip, you know it's very impressive, and I know you're going to go back. What about game six? He should have did that too. Inaudible, Skip Bayless. Wait, inaudible, have I spoken yet? Shannon Sharp. I know you ain't spoken. But I'm talking to Joy anyways. I ain't talking to you. I'm talking to Joy. Skip Bayless. Wait. You get to go first and second on this show? All at once. Yeah. Well, I'll just sit over here and just shut up and you can just talk the whole show. Shannon Sharp. The play was very impressive. James Harden has been impressive for the entire season. And he was very disrespectful to Wesley Johnson, and I commend him for that.